That's going to be speed, man. If you're going out and getting all that done up front, you're again cutting that job life cycle down. Whenever you're doing it kind of more the traditional way or the third party way, once you do get that agreement on that number, you know, then you either go to build or the job's already been built and it's just sitting there with an unagreed number milking your cash flow. So again, if you're running even just five sales guys that have 20 jobs apiece, I mean, there you're sitting there with 100 jobs that are all sitting in a third party that you're just agreeing on numbers that you've built, and that's going to create a production hold or a bottleneck somewhere in your process. So the idea is speed and to get the jobs in, cycled through, agreed upon, and built as fast as humanly possible. And what we've found in the experience we've had and our clients have had is this is the fastest way to leverage everything and do everything right and efficient the first time around.